get behind at 11.
Late model stocks at Wilksboro. Nine car starting ninth. I ran a 18.8 and just look at the difference. There's, I might be able to keep up with a couple of guys in front of me, but the top few are gonna get away.
The
Warrior
is day for a race today. If you guys are prepared, a really good race car. We got a great.
I was looking at their line in practice, and I just can't do that. They're able to hug the bottom and still be fast. I'm not able to keep my momentum up there when I try that. I have to kind of start in the like middle of the corner and then arc down to get that kind of runoff. Alright. See how this goes. Really loose there. Really screwed the 13 over there, unintentionally. Contact of the head. I'm in the wrong line for that.
The lead is 18.917.
The team turns the 10 around. I think that was a 10. Might be able to get back around to 13 here. If I quit screwing up. Not getting that run off the corner like I need.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.5.
Yeah, we'll see if it stays like that. And the wrecking. Two free spots that I probably don't deserve. Thirteen, about turned another one. Six was really defending there, and 13 in the wall. Team keeps trying to knock the wall down. And didn't get a very good run off. 20 to go this time by.
The lead is at 19.05. 20 laps to go.
Got him. See if I can run down, see if I can run down those two that are running side by side in front of us.
The lead is just on 19.068.
I don't think so, but we'll see. We could take each other out. The 15 and the 14 have caught the 13 back there, and they're starting to battle now. Yeah, we're not catching them. The team might catch me though, if I keep screwing up.
10 to go at a time. Try to back up that tree a little bit, bud.
Must mean the tires are shredded. Team might get around me.
The lead is just at 19.058.
That's slowing up here.
Clear.
He's on me.
5-4
left, and 5 more times. Fuck.
Pushed up. Still there, quarter. Clear low. Inside. Awesome.
Yeah, I think I was really hard on my tires in that race. But that was fun. For the most part, it was clean. P8. About where I should have finished. Good race. Let's see any incidents, if there were any.
Check a flag. Very nice job, fellas. Good job, everybody. Great weekend. Yeah, man. 10-4. Everybody, good job.
Yeah, we've raced like that before. There you go. A good one, Jay.
11 slides up and gets 14. We saved it, though. That's what happened in front of us. I don't know. I don't know if the 10 just didn't get off the corner, but the 13 just broke through him. He did not lift at all, by the looks of it. Oh, I didn't see that. Four gets loose off the corner and hooks the 11. That sucks. Six get together a little. I probably shouldn't have got in that, but yeah. Watch the thumbnail. find that kind of arrogance. It's not really any of my business. But anyway, it was way ahead of me. I probably shouldn't be in on it. But I mean, if you screw up, the least you can do is apologize. Just say, hey, I got loose. Them fight amongst themselves. There you go. I'll let them fight it out. Alright. V8. For the most part, it was just... it was a clean race for the most part. It's a couple... incidents. But overall, pretty clean. Don't got much else to say about that one. Finished about where I should have. On to the next one.